JTV crew salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to BGC crew. Hit me up in the comment section down below. I wanted me to check out title goes by the name of Bad Girls All-Star Battle 1 and 2 Rocky Best Moments. Now y'all know I've already checked out one with Brianna Best Moments, bro. That was lit, that was crazy. And the first one was to do some racial controversy ish. Now we're flipping it up, checking something new. I ain't gonna do no long talking. I want to know more about this show. Is it still going? Hit me down in the comment section. And if it is, what channel or online, what site can I go to access this ish? You know what I'm saying? Your boy be in the UK. You know what I'm saying? Right now is whoa. Right now, but we in the storm, Denise. You know what I'm saying? God damn, bro. That shit almost blew me away. Freaking two storms in freaking 2 weekends, blood. I don't remember winter like this, folks. I tell you that word. Perfectly family crew. No long talking. Straight in. Zoom.
Everything. I'm gonna win this. Duh. I see Jennifer. I'm like, me and Jennifer haven't talked since Bad Girls Club.
Don't judge my face.
Man, this show is hella active, man. Like, I don't really watch shows or TV, but this is really making me want to watch this. Like, it's active. You feel me? It's the same feeling like y'all get with, remember them reactions I used to do, StarCast? Many of y'all hit me up in the comment section saying, Jay, like, you were the reason why I started watching StarCast. And, bruh, I swear I'm getting hooked on this show, bruh. And I've just only doing reactions. Goddamn.
I'm really excited to meet Natalie, Flo, and Amber because, you know, they're like from back in the day, you know, like OB, some old bitches.
We got Stassi, Rocky, on your mark, get set, let's go.
From the get-go, you can see Ma's face. She don't want it, bro. Just look at her face. She don't want it. She's not in the mood, blood. She definitely gonna lose.
Let's go.
If your body language is like that, bruh, and your opponent sees that, you toasted, man.
Jennifer, Rocky, it's time to get this thing popping. Go hard.
The final round is with me and Erica.
Damn, last time I was saying Brianna got some hands, but Ma really got some strength, man. This show, what, in Atlanta? Man, shit, this shit active.
Two bitches down, one more to go.
Are you guys ready?
Ooh, that looked nasty, bruh. She looked like she could have messed up her knee or her freaking leg when in that fall, man.
Hello! That's for team captain, bro.
Game on! Man, Erica's not playing games.
She took her down with her, bro, holding her head for dear life. What?
Rocky won. You are the official team captain.
I just won team captain, which I already know I was gonna win because I win everything. So guess what, bitches? I'm safe from the next elimination.
Beautiful location, though.
There might be an emergency. I want you to find Marcus.
No. Oh.
That's deep, man.
No. Mom.
RIP to Pops, you feel me? That's heartbreaking, especially when you're doing a show, man.
He would want me to stay. My dad made me into a strong person, and...
Is she hella beautiful, though?
I'm gonna stay here. Last night was more like, smiles. Oh, I don't believe it. Oh, it's just that. But today is like, today is more like, this is real.
This is just temporary.
It sucks. I'm not the person to sit here and break down. Like, I'm upset still. This is only gonna make me compete stronger.
We're putting up Natalie and Megan for this elimination.
Señor, but yo quiero cerveza. I want some beer.
I'm just sitting there, and then Flo tries to say, I'm gonna kill you out of nowhere. Like, where'd the psycho bitch come from? These crazy bitches act like this. Like, I don't want to be part of it, so we're dipping out.
I thought we're all grown women here. I was nuts.
If these fights didn't happen, I'd probably still be here.
I'm better than this bull.
I'd rather walk away from the money than sit around and deal with nonsense women. You crazy ass bitches. You ain't. If I would have stayed, I would have won.
I like a fashion sense.
In season one, I had to go and be there for my family because my father had passed away. Hopefully nobody dies.
Bruh, Ma, she switches up her image like crazy. I didn't even know it was the same Ma, but bro, man, she fine though. Good looking, man. Shit, goddamn, bro.
And I'll stay, because I'm faster, I am stronger, and I'm smarter, and I'm better, and I'm prettier, and I'm taller, and I'm nice, and I'm cuter than all you girls.
Confidence like it.
I was captain the first challenge of last season, and like, bro, America wants to see Rocky win.
And Ma that can switch up her image and still looks good, man. Oh my lord.
Alicia, Valentina, Camila, and Rocky all managed to crown the ball.
All I'm thinking about is just to win, because I need this immunity. I'm a threat, and I know these girls want me off the first chance they get.
Man, what is this show about, man? When I watched Brianna's ish and her moments, man, all it looked like was fighting. This one looks more active, looks like more my type ish. I love watching programs like this, man, especially, you know, to do with sports and competitiveness. I like it.
Okay, uh-huh. Okay, I taught her how to swim on the grass. So I think she's gonna be or doggy paddle like this. I'm not worried about going swimming. My team's gonna kick ass. We see the...
I apologize, yo. I'm gonna have to smoke. It's a hella long video and bro, man. I need to release some things. It's been a long day, man. Doing reactions, work, and doing reaction editing videos for y'all, man. Cut your boy some slack, you feel me? But low-key, in some shots, shines me like pink.
Gold floor. We just started pushing even harder. Me as the blonde Barbie, but I'm not a Barbie anymore. Yeah.
Rocky is huge. That girl is like a Goliath.
At the end of the day, I'd rather compete against Danny. So unfortunately, Amy, we gotta go. Andrea, girl, like, I don't know where that bitch is at mentally. I'm feeling very concerned. Paula's never around. She's with the gold team, trying to be friends with them. And Andrea, she's very unpredictable. Andrea, which one do you feel more comfortable in?
I don't care.
In shows like this, you gotta bear in mind, people will start, you know, having their own friends, having their little own circle, and then, you know what I'm saying, competitiveness and fights start breaking out.
Before the team challenge, how it goes, man. Andrea, they didn't know what's going on. Like, what the f*** are you doing, you weirdo?
Sarah is still working to get Rocky out. Rocky just finally broke out.
Should we vote for Elise and Andrea so we don't piss off Paula and her alliance? What do you think? Oh, Paula's not here. Oh, our whole team's here, but not Paula. Oh, where's Paula? Oh, Paula's talking to Megan. Oh, but then once we walk in the room, you guys change your conversation. You haven't been there with us. Like, every time we look for you, you're not with us. You're with the gold team.
I was just trying to help the team. Are you kidding me, though?
But that time was not the time to throw a fit, and I'll let you know that.
You know, I get frustrated a lot.
Okay.
What the?
May the baddest bad girl win.
Man, how many girls in this show, man? Jeez.
Thanks, guys.
That is disrespect. I would have. Oh my god, this would have connected to your cheekbone, bro. Oh my god.
Today's captain's.
If I was a woman, I mean.
Challenge is called Bad Girls Brain Bowl, and obviously it's a mental game.
It's dirty blood. I still got that shit on my mind replaying. That is disrespect. That's dirty blood. I don't want your germs on me, man. Keep that shit to yourself. Craniness.
I'm kind of nervous.
Spell. Chanel.
That spells channel, not Chanel Rocky. Channel.
Rocky, Sarah, and Shelly, you spell Chanel wrong?
Hey man, we all can't be perfect. You know, she might not be good at spelling, but she might be good at other things. Like, strength-wise, you're seeing that freaking thing, man. She got it in some parts, she may not have it in some parts. We all can't be perfect, man. Stop, damn.
And you are out of this captain's challenge.
I see that Elise is not doing, but I'm over here kicking people, elbowing people, stepping on everybody, because I don't plan on losing anytime soon.
Three girls on the red team are free. That's huge. These are unraveling fast.
Am I using rhetorical right? Rhetorical.
Well, means you know the answer, like it's
rhetorical. Where does that
rhetorical question is?
I never heard the word rhetorical in my life. I'm in
RITORICAL.
Okay, channel.
I've pretty much told the whole world I cannot spell
at all.
I fall and mess up my leg. I hurt my leg. The pain is through the roof. When I wake up, I'm in severe pain and I cannot move my knee. How am I supposed to win if I'm injured?
Rocky, what are you doing with the damn knee?
I feel so much better than the other day, so I'll be perfectly fine. I feel like I have a target on my back because I'm hurt. This is a game, and I need to play it right. This all-star battle's getting crazy. Girls are sabotaging one another, lying, being fake. The gold team thinks that they have this in the bag. What promises is Elise making for them? They got like 10 million personalities. Like, which one are you gonna be today? The crazy bitch?
You're such a big...
Is she a Gemini? Hey, Gemini, where y'all at? Salute, babe.
Bad bitch.
You're gonna be the nice bitch.
Everyone's my friend.
Like, you're weird. It's me and Elise, and I want this so bad. If she wins, she's most likely to throw the team challenge. I'm slipping more and more. She could win this one.
Oh, really? I bet the news be liking that shit, though.
My leg is cramping so bad right now, and I'm starting to panic.
She's alright. She's sitting on his butt.
Rocky is pretty much the boss bitch in this game. She's showing amazing sportsmanship. Like, I'm thoroughly impressed right now.
She looks like a team leader, man. I like that.
It's just the entire gold team versus Rocky. And granted, that bitch is doing everything. She catching the ball, running the ball, flipping the ball, tackling bitches. Damn, yo, can we stop this bitch?
Hey, yo.
For the red team!
Get him! The flag is go! The flag is go! I'm getting tackled, I'm falling, I'm twisting my knee, everything's going so bad for my health.
Despite being hurt, Rocky really stepped it up for both herself and the red team.
Oh my god, red team wins the team challenge!
Yay! I'm so happy right now.
Is that Spanish?
Mm-hmm. Raquel Santiago. Raquel Santiago.
My name's not cool.
What is it?
Sarah Oliver.
So white. Alicia is a really tough competitor, and I don't know if I want to go up against her in the end. I'm going to do the last laugh, and I'm sending her home. Last week, I carried my whole team on my back, and this whole house wants me out. I can't let that happen.
Here we go. Elimination. It is huge. Rocky strong, Nancy strong. I knew it was gonna be tough.
I did tell you at the beginning, she has some strength on that girl, bud.
He overthrew her, Ben. Rocky overthrew him.
Okay. I really want to win this money. Just like
I like it. I don't know who the other Mar was, but even though she lost, she picked Mar up and put her arm over, you know what I'm saying? Still supporting, still showing that, you know, friendship, you know what I'm saying? That's good, man. I like that.
I can, like, better my life. I'm going to keep it real.
We need more like that, bro. In sports.
I want to better my life. I want to buy a brand new tent, a horse, some new cowboy boots, some toothpicks, you know, all that good. Megan is putting me up for revenge from last season. You want revenge? Let me just give it to you at the same time. So I picked Janelle, Megan's friend. But guess what? This is a game and I need to play it right. My booty is really little. I got the disease called Nassatol. That means no ass at all.
The winner with 171 twerks is Rocky.
How are these bitches so weak? I don't understand how. Oh my, I'm so embarrassed for them.
And the first place.
Hey, don't mind if you got a small booty, man. You might be good in other places, you know what I'm saying?
Finisher is Rocky.
I'm nervous because of my knee, and this is definitely all legs.
She has a hurt knee, but I can't tell. Rocky continues to go. She's flying through the court. Whoa! I cannot believe it.
God damn.
The winner of the Velvet Hurdle Run, Rocky.
Yay!
Rocky, she wins everything.
Once again.
But now at looks like Rocky's starting to crumble, and Rocky's out.
I'm in the lead, but Elise is right behind me. She cannot win this one.
And the winner of this battle challenge is... Rocky.
I won. The game's in my hands right now, and that's where it should be. Your problem. If there's gonna be money on the ground and nobody's gonna pick it up, well, guess what? I'm gonna pick it up. Nancy starts yelling so much I couldn't even hear the bitch. And I'm like, what the f- is your problem? I'm the one that has all the power. Megan says that if she wins, she will not put me up next time, as she promises it. But in this game, there are no words, and I don't think I can trust her.
If I leave here today, you guys might as well just give Rocky.
Love her dress, really does fit on Ma really nicely.
The money, yeah. And just go home, because she plays dirty. Every opportunity I have had, I have never put you up here,
because you never have the opportunity.
I see it right through you.
The whole world.
If I go
right
today,
are you serious?
Listen, I'm pleading my case.
Just sound down, let's be quiet. Elise, you are my biggest competitor, and I have to send you home, and you're shady.
Damn.
So Elise, you're going home. My cat is cute.
But I like her strategy, man. People that she knows or she thinks that are up against her and she's got the upper hand to send them home, she would do so, you know what I'm saying? So she always wins shit. I see her thinking.
She's adorable. Like, she's like my shadow. She follows me everywhere. Like, I love that cat.
The black cat crosses your path, it means good money's coming.
Well, damn, I've been having money my whole life. I've had hella black cats. The more I'm around you bitches, the more I miss my cats.
Man, talking about that, man, there was one stage of last year, man, I see two black cats get run over in front of my sight, bro, and I was like, god damn, that's tough, man. And cars didn't even stop, even see if the cat was alright, man. Freaking hell, all I saw was the cat do some 360 spin, and that was that, man. I was like, oh my gosh, bro, that hurt me, blood.
My strategy is to just...
I love animals, man.
Swallow it and just wash down with water.
Sarah's gagging off.
This durian fruit smells like nothing I've ever smelled in my whole life.
I know it smells like a diaper, but you gotta eat it.
We're done.
Rocky, you're good.
Shelly decides to not try because she's a quitter.
Oh, God.
All right, Rocky, you're good on the fish eyes. And Sarah's...
I'm feeling sick for them, but I'm...
Right behind you. Here goes Rocky putting up her eyes.
Good job, Rocky.
The fourth station I go to is the head station, which I have to bob for fish heads. And despite him not eat fish, like, oh my god.
I hate raw fish, man.
I'm about to die.
I can smell the victory.
Hissing cockroaches. It makes me sick. I'm so scared. I don't know if I could do this.
Oh my god. Where am I?
You know what's weird about cockroaches, man? In my island, you see them run about. They got wings, they can fly, but they never decide to fly. Well, occasionally, but weird things, man. Ugh.
Nancy's taking down the hissing
and the heli
cockroaches.
Fast.
Rocky, if you want to repeat, you gotta eat those cockroaches. She just needs to finish the hissing cockroaches.
She ate a live cockroach, man? That ain't good for health, right? Oh,
cockroaches. Station. I think Rocky's finished.
This show is gruesome, bruh.
She ate the cockroaches. I think she... Rocky's finished her cockroaches.
It feels good to win the second challenge in a row. I have shown my physical and I just showed my mental. So everybody should be scared right now.
Rocky has paid the price of beauty.
I am the youngest one out of all my brothers, but I feel like I'm the one that has all the pressure to take care of everybody. Like, I've always had all the responsibility ever since I was little.
It only makes you stronger, Ma. That's good. I like that. It's beautiful.
I'm here to bring it, and I'm a mother beast. Come on now.
Rocky's pushing with all her might.
Bruh, she looked like she wasn't even trying. What the hell?
Oh, Sarah just gives up.
She must go gym, bro. I swear, I'm good.
What are you doing, Sarah? What was that?
I thought that I was gonna have this one in the bag, like, but it's not easy at all. Nobody is letting go.
Bruh, tell me, hit me down in the comment section below. She looks so much like Pink, bro. Oh my gosh, identical almost.
Anybody, please let go. Like,
all I hear is Holy Pomoaning. Oh my god, bro. This is worse than watching tennis. Oh god.
Nancy is out. Go.
This is all about strength, will, and power.
Damn. I'm gonna have to press my turbo button because this one.
Strength, will, and power, and focus, my friend.
It's not gonna come easy.
Just like
a. Rocky takes the flag.
She has
looks
energy.
Like Shelly kind of gave up at the end, but Rocky takes it all.
I fight every day to be here, even if I'm in pain or whatever, and I just try my hardest no matter what. Shelly doesn't deserve to be here. I feel some type of way towards Shelly, and things are just starting to add up. I fight for my team, and I don't feel like she fights. Like, why are you here? To quit? Ew. You're like the biggest baby I've ever met. You could say whatever, but it's about making alliances to keep your ass in the game. So I'm still with my alliance, and we're gonna be in the end because we played the game right. Nancy, you always lose your cool when you don't get your way. If you don't get your way, are you gonna just throw a fit? Shelly, honestly, you're a quitter, and you give up on everything, so maybe that's good for me. I should keep you, because maybe in the finale you'll quit. Megan, you're really sneaky, and I still don't trust you. But I think I could beat you in the end. I think I'm faster, and I'm stronger than you. So, what should I do?
You know I am.
Why are you so mad?
Huh?
Why are you so mad?
I'm gonna see your ass, bitch.
I ain't scared at all, so.
Bitch,
I'm
you need to be, bitch.
She's even starting to dress like Pink.
We'll snatch your ass up out of there, okay?
All right, my strategy has been the same since the day I walked in this bitch. I'm never fake, and I'm a fighter. I'm here for my dad. I'm gonna win this for him. It's too good to be true right now. Like, it's the finale.
Get your pieces to the frame.
I'm feeling confident. I'm fast. It's just the shapes that mess with your mind. There's squares, triangles, circles, and you have to go in order. I'm pretty sure I'm the strongest girl here, and this is really hard, actually. Like, I'm having a tough time pulling this up.
Sarah does not want to give Rocky her fourth challenge victory in a row. Oh. Rocky's on to stage three. Rocky's in the lead.
This is not coming out.
Tiana's gaining on Rocky. Rocky's breaking down. I've never seen her give up before.
Big bitch. It's not coming out.
You gotta keep trying, Rocky. You gotta keep trying.
It's not coming out.
And Rocky's back up. She's trying to get some leverage on her bag now. Oh, she figured it out. Her bag is coming down. Can Sarah win this one? Sarah's got her last piece. Sarah's got her last piece to the play. Sarah finishes the play. Sarah wins.
We're super close.
All of a sudden start befriending Megan out of nowhere. Ew. Like, that's so fake. Do you feel like you're going to put me up? Her body language and the way that she couldn't look at me just told me what was up. I knew it. And just because that would never run through my head to send her home.
No, it would definitely be between you and Megan. I don't really know what I'm thinking, like, because...
That just tells me.
No, it doesn't.
No, it does, because you don't know what you're thinking. You should already know. Sorry, I always knew. Sarah, are you serious? You pretty much used me to get here and just discard me like I'm some piece of trash so you could win the money.
Tiana, I believe in you so much more.
The more I'm watching Ma and, you know, looking at her strengths, her personality and all that, I'm really liking her for her. Do you understand? She's nice, man.
I think that you believe in yourself. Megan, I gotta do what's right and I gotta feel good at the end of the day, so I gotta send you home.
Hope she won the show, though.
I'm sorry, Rocky.
Ooh, she bad. Wow. She reminds me of a colleague once that I used to work with, man. Jesus, she loaded, man. My Jesus.
I'm sorry, loaded. Rocky. Oh. You've been eliminated from this competition.
I'm hurt. There's a lot of backstabbers. I thought they were better than that. You're welcome, Sarah. You're welcome, Tiana. Without me, you wouldn't be here right now. With me, it was more than the money. Like, I had...
I didn't watch the whole show. I don't know if she done really well or if there's certain parts that she didn't do too well in and the others deserve to win. But from what I'm seeing on of her side, like, obviously because everything looks like it's all about her, she deserved to win this shit.
Friends, I was loyal to them. I understand that I'm competition and the threat. But I thought, you know, it was more than that. And obviously they proved that. It just wasn't.
That's heartbreaking, man. I can't really judge her.
You know, I tried... so hard.
Your pops is proud of you, woman.
I really just thought I was gonna win.
Head up, man, head up. Wow, what an interesting show, man. BGC crew, thank you very much for hitting me up in the comment section. I really did enjoy this, man. For me, like, of what I've been watching from Brianna and this, but mostly this video, I really want to watch this show. This looks lit, man. Family crew, I'ma see you on another day's upload. Hope you enjoyed it. Hit the like button, smash the subscribe button, be part of family gang gang, you know what I'm saying? Add your boy on the snappy chappy, aka Snapchat baby, and the IG. One love. See y'all real soon. I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe.